Welcome back to Gran Turismo, guys, and as I promised, can you wait? It's demo time. Yeah. Well, I did actually try racing with this thing, and it was just rubbish. I nearly gave up, so what I decided to do, I just threw every single penny I could. It's now upgraded to the max, and if it doesn't win now, we're just going to have to buy a Honda Civic, which is obviously the car we should have bought in the first place. So, let's get on with it. As you can see, I've clocked it up to 208 horsepower, but unfortunately the Civic R is 235, so I'm actually going to have to outdrive this car. Oh, I don't know, I'm not sure if this is going to end well. Here we go, autumn mini ring, 208 horsepower. This is as much as I can get out of a demo. Everything is maxed. The thing's on the floor, it's got raised tires, suspension, you name it, the demo has it. I'm hoping this little twisty section, the demo can get through with all this lovely suspension and handling it's got now. We're doing quite well here. Ooh, I was a bit naughty there, sideswiped into the Civic. Can we hold this corner? No, we can't. We've gone farming. Has he come round? He has. Damn it. Back in this corner again? Yes, demo power. Can you feel it? Right, one lap to go. It's mental, but the handling on this thing is absolutely brilliant. It's a shame it's got no horsepower. On a straight, I think it'll get eaten alive. Look how it grips. Wow, would you ever think I'd ever see that? Look how the demo grips in a corner. Just want to go and we should win this, and we're actually under horsepowered. Oh, what happened there? No, come on. Whew. For some reason we didn't accelerate. Who cares, we've won. One down. And race 2, here we go, clubbing stage R5. The demo should like this track, the twisty bits anyway. I'm a bit worried on this big straight. I think the Civic's gonna come back at us. Oh, nice start, we're up to third. Can we nip second? We can keep the Civic in range. Go on. Got the twisty bits. Look at this grip on this thing, right? This nasty little corner. Oh, look at that. This grip's better than the Supra. This is mental. Right, this is where it gets to the straights. I think the Civic's got more horsepower. It's going to pull away. We need to keep with them. Get any slipstream. Right, one to go. Then one to the straight. Oh, hold it, hold it. Wow, we took the lead. Can we hold it? How fast can this thing go? 220! It's going to fall apart! 223! Come on, slow it down. Right, we're back in the corner now. Don't nip it too much. Yes, we held it. Right, I should pull away in this twisty part. It's only on the straights where you should come back at us. Wow, look at the grip. I'm guessing because this thing weighs absolutely nothing, that's why it grips so much better than the Supra. One corner to go, then we're on the street. Oh, the Civic's right on me tail. I can see him. Oh, I've got to block him here. Yes. Oh, no, no, no. Get over, get over. Yes, being really dirty here. Just keep him behind us. Oh, we won it. We're a bit naughty there, but who cares? It's a win. Two wins out of two. The Civic, yeah, he got seconds as well. So he's still 6 points behind us. I think he's going to push us all the way. Race 3, Deep Forest 2. It's just Deep Forest reversed, really. I'm pretty confident of this. It's all twisty sections in the Demio. It is brilliant on the handling. I'm looking forward to this race. It's not often I see that. What the? What happened there? The car just didn't turn. I'm guessing we must have been nudged from behind. Well, we've got it all to do now. They're not too far ahead. Hopefully when it gets to all these twisty sections here coming up, this thing should really start eating the ground between them. Yeah, look at that. We're closing really quick now. Slightly overcooked it there, but it doesn't matter. We're still on the road. We're still sixth though, come on. At least get a couple of places before the start finish straight. That's it, into fourth, get any slipstream. We need all the help we can get with this little thing. Right, take him on the corner, come on, this time. Yeah, that's a lot better. We could have took that flat out, I think. Oh, damn it, down to fifth. Come on, little Demio, you can do it. Let's put our feet on the floor like Fred Flintstone. Run as quick as we can. That's it. We need at least second here. Just keep right on the Civic's tail. Third. Am I being greedy? Can we go for the win? Go on, get second. We're in the second. Ooh, I just held that. No, did I? Oh, no, 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 no. Get back on the road. Get back on the road. Oh, damn it. We're last. Oh, what a disaster. Oh, I'm greedy. I really should just settle for third when I had it and took the points. Come on, can we get like fourth maybe? Oh, man. No, I don't think we're going to get fourth. Oh, fifth spot. I don't think it's enough. I'm pretty sure the Civic's won this race. Oh, the other little Demio won it. Is this enough? Where's the points? I can't see the points. We've won! Oh, wow. That is so lucky. I can't believe we won that. We get 10 grand for winning the championship. Oh, little Demio. Nice trophy for the old mantelpiece. And we get a new car. I wonder what it is. Ooh, a Honda Civic Type R. 175 horsepower, 1,050 kilograms. Yeah, could have really done with that in the last championship. So now that's ticked off, I think let's go and do the GT Cup. We'll get the old Supra and hopefully let's win this. Right, here we are, Grand Valley Speedway. Let's think positive. I can do this corner. I can so do this corner. Please let me do this corner. Right, slow it down. Line it up, line it up. Right, put the brakes on, put the brakes on, put the brakes on. Oh, we're round. That's all I can say about that. Yeah, I've turned the power down on the car again. It's about 700 and something. It's still, what, a good 150 plus more than anything else. So I should have more than enough power to win this series. I had hoped to have my international license by now, but I've started doing some of the tests and I can't do them. They are absolutely so hard, some of them. I will get there, don't worry. Right, slam the brakes on this left-hander. Come on, come on, come on, get round. Oh, back end's gone. Damn it. Oh, we've lost it. Oh, this car. I love this car and I hate this car at equal measurements. Can somebody give us a push? There we go. We're going again. Hopefully we should catch them up on the straight. Nasty right-hander going across the bridge next. Yep, then just into the tunnel section. Yeah, that didn't take long at all. Yeah, the power in this car is just mental. Right, tight left-hander here. Slow it down, slow it down. Don't go into the wall and don't mount the curb. Yeah, we're battling it out. Floor it. Right, we've got fifth back. And fourth. Ooh, don't lose it. Oh, wow. Right, on the straight, let's get back into third spot now. Wow, a 204. That spin didn't half cost us, but luckily we did it early in the race. Now if we can just have a clean race for the rest of it, we should win this no problem. Right, always got to be careful on this little left hander. Sometimes you can hit the curb and then just go straight into the wall and then you fly into the little gravel trap at the bottom. Luckily I've done it okay this time. Ooh, yes. Right, nailed that one. Oh, just the twisty tunnel sections to come. I'm wondering if I need a little bit more rear brake bias on them corners, just to stop the back end flying around. And this one, come on, hit it, hit it, hit it. Oh, we held it. Oh, that was close. I thought we'd gone again. So just the tunnel section, the little twisty corners there, and then we're back onto the straight. Hopefully it was all pulling out the lead now. Ooh, I thought the back end was going to go then. Yeah, it's really sketchy. It's like driving on ice. Sometimes it sticks, other times it just wants to let rip. Just this corner. Yeah, we did that one well, and we're back onto the straight. Right, for it. Let's get a nice lead. Oh, stop plowing the field, man. Come on. Wow, a 144, literally 20 seconds quicker than the last lap. Shows how one little mistake, how much it affects your race. Oh, we did that corner, fantastic. Right, just gotta pick my bacon point here. Don't go in the gravel trap. Oof! I thought it was gonna keep going there. Right, just the two nasty twisty bits to go, and I think we're gonna win this. Right, get the car level and straight, and tentatively, we've made it. Right, one more to go. Yes, we've made it round. Right, right hand of the bridge. Yes, it's looking real good now. don't lose it now. Right, just this tricky little S-bend, then the right-hand, and we're back up the street. Don't go into the curb. Keep it nice and smooth. Right, power on, power on. He's not in me mirrors, so we should be good here. Just take it easy. Yes, we're onto the straight. Oh, no, no, don't start farming. Victory! Nice one, another 144. What was chasing us? A Griffin 500 and an R33. Right, one race down, three more to go. Oh, nice, we're over 200 grand in credits now. Right, next race, what is it? Deep Forest. Again, not one of my favourites. There's a nasty left-hander. Oh, we're into first. Feel the power of a fully operational Supra. It's not fully operational, it's only 700 nod. Concentrate, you fool. This is the twisty section. Then we've got the little tunnel. A little bit more twisty. Don't get on the grass. Don't get on the grass. Right, we're in the tunnel section. Just a little twisty bit now. Oh, man, I'm on the grass. Other side. Oh, we're screwing this up again. Oh, man. Yeah, they're right on our tail again now. We're pulling out a nice little gap. Okay, the two tunnels and then this awful left-hander, which I cannot do. I can live with that. We're round in one piece. Oh, don't overcook it now. Right, just this little turn over back at the straight. Yeah, I'm overdriving quite a lot here. One lap down, two to go, we did a 120. It's not hideous, but it could be a lot better. Okay, a twisty section's to come. Remember, don't go on the grass. Oh, fuck. Beep! I beat myself in there. I want to swear so badly right now. Somehow we haven't managed to lose the lead. I'm trying my hardest to do that though. Yes, hold it. Right, we did. Right, two tunnels and the awful left. Oh, wow, making it look easy now. Yeah, that was just pure luck. This game, why is it so frustrating? I love it. And a 113 this time round. That's a lot better. Right, just another clean lap. And we've got 2 out of 2 here. Spoke too soon. Have we lost sec? Yeah, we're in the second place already. I think it's a Cerberus. Oh, don't lose it now, you fool. Oh, man. Third. Fourth? Really? Yeah, I think I've blown this now. Get out of my way! Back in a second, I can see the Cerberus. Oh, right, this left-hander, come on. You can... Oh, ah! Follow my simple race guide and how to blow the race in 3 simple steps. Right, we've got third back. I don't think we're going to get second. He's just too far ahead. Yeah. Third spot. Well, it could have been a lot worse, couldn't it? It's not a Cerberus, it's a Griffin 500. What's that put us on? 13? Oh, we've lost the lead of the championship as well. Damn it. Next race, special stage R5. We haven't got many more mistakes in us. We really have to win this race today. Oh, nice one. Straight away through the tunnel section and we're into the lead. Right, I do know this track really well. There's only a couple of corners that are slightly iffy for this car. And this is one of them. Right, we got around that. Really? Could you not see the massive bollard in the road, you absolute tool? We lost third. Oh, looky, we've held on to second there. Right, this is the other nasty corner. Gotta watch the back end. Come on, just hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, right. We didn't do a 360 at least. We'll definitely take this dude on the straight anyway. Just pick me braking point, this little twisty section, then we're back onto the corner, then we're at the main straight. Yes, did that okay. Right, just keep him in distance now. And put the power down. Yeah, back into the lead, and you would be. Oh, I didn't break enough there. We're held as we're okay. Don't worry. I do worry all the time. Right, this time, don't hit the bollard. Put that in your mind. Don't hit the bollard. Yes, you did well. You missed the bollard. I did that section quite nice. Right. The full 180 here. Watch the back end. Slowly, slowly. Yes, we got around the clean. Nice. Right, put the power on. Ooh, I just held it there. I thought it was going to go. Back out of the straight. But actually, this has been a pretty decent lap. Oh, a 140, that's a really good lap. 12 seconds quicker than our first lap. Just need to keep it clean from now on. Easier for me to say than actually do. Oh, no, no, don't start. Oh, we've got a sizable lead now. Right, just take it easy around these corners. No risks. We definitely have to have this win. Right, take it easy, take it easy. And we did it! Floor it! Come on, floor it! Yeah, it's a good gap now. Just that little twisty bit at the end and we should win this. Oh, that was lucky. I tried to take way too much curb there. Oh, we held it. My heart was in my mouth there. Right, we've got it, we've won. Whew, sheer relief here. I think the pressure's getting to us, guys. A 115 and a victory! Right, who was seconds? Was it the Griffiths or the R33? Oh, the Griffiths. Yeah, he's still right on my tail, isn't he? What have we got? 22 and he's got 21. Still got loads of pressure. We've still got to win that last race. here we go, final race of the season, Trial Mountain. Not one of my favourites. Do I have a favourite? I think Test Track, that's about my favourite, really. Right, we're managed to stay on the track. That's always a good start. A lot of the time I'll end up in the grass section and the 360 twisty section. Can we keep with this guy? I know for sure we're going to take him on the straight. Oh, get off the curb, you fool! Come on, turn. It's a lot quicker than you think, that turn. Right, we need to catch up now. Can I outbreak him? I can! And we're in the lead. Right, this little section here, I'm not a massive fan of this. Whoa, what? I don't know why I play this game. Which tracks do bits do I actually like? I don't think there's any. Right, somehow I muddled through there. And through the kink section, oh, and we did a 131. Yeah, that's absolute rubbish. This time, make it clean off. Straight away, I'm on the grass. Why can't I just do a clean lap? Again, why am I trying to mount these curbs? Just ease through these corners. Come on, ease through them. Right, somehow we've managed to hold up the lead. I thought the Griffith would have come round there. Should pull away here. Pick me braking spot and ease around the corner. Oh, we've got a nice little gap now. I can see second spot on the map. Right, don't muck this up. Get away from the curbs. Oh, yes. I'm quite happy with that. This time a 122, a lot better. Okay, take it easy in this section, take it easy. Oh, come on, what are you doing? Just stop on the road. Oh, chill out, come on, dude, chill out, you can do this. I am absolutely trying my hardest to lose this race. Every single corner. Oh, yeah, I've got to get a grip. Slap myself. Right. Just this left hand of the twisty section, and we should win this. Somehow, we should win this. Concentrate, come on, concentrate, you can do this. That's it, no, get off that. Right, floor it. Oh, we still got a nice gap, just no mistakes. Oh, sheer relief over the line on a 127. 5 seconds we lost on that last lap. Truly hideous. Yeah, the Griffin got second as well. Doesn't matter, we're champions. Right, 10 grand for the race and what for the championship. 25 grand, is that it? Wow, it's not big money, is it? For all that stress, 25 grand. I wonder what car we got. Hopefully it'll make up for it. Probably not. Oh, wow. A Chaser LM. 655 horsepower. 1260 kilograms. It's not hideous, is it? Proper race car. Wow. Our first decent car we've actually won. Yes, sell one of these DB7s. A little bit more cash. Right, I think I'll leave it there, guys. We're well over 30 minutes now, and I like to keep it around that sort of mark. So please like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And I'll see you next time for some more Gran Turismo. Bye, guys.